Okay, so we're recording in front of Madcap Mosaic. We got Bane, Magic Mirrors, which they swap offense and defense and their cantrips. Okay. And we get some scaling from time to time. We're fighting the bird up. This one is the easier one. The starting ones. I think I like the trolls and the. Not the troll, the like golem looking thing and the rats. Sweet. Oh. This could get ugly. There it is. Sweet bird dog. Sweet. I like the reshuffles. It's every tent. Yeah, it's not for reshuffles. So we got the rats. The double. All right, this is the Minotaur that puts vulnerable. And to figure out if there is some place where we want to be moving right now, like the teleport. Is there a there is. That's the only one I've already seen. It's not counting. Guess we'll start with the shine. That'll be mine. And the rats. Ooh. Yeah, that was unnecessarily risky. Wait, what happened? Did I think I misclicked something there? Anyways. That one's on me. one is the dog again, right? I guess I should have looked for the shrine a little bit there. Okay. It deals 0 damage. There's a chance I will get screwed here. It didn't. It's good. I wonder if this keeps between fights. I mean, could make sense that it does. I mean, I guess I should have been moving towards some blue. Well, the mirrors work for block as well. What is this? No, it doesn't work. I guess we go shopping for oh, this is the hit twice, right? Yeah, okay, it's the wrong one. Transforms into a random there. So we should shuffle here. No, we just keep doing damage. It's fine. Oh, course. Okay. Was 5 damage, I think, right? Should have been paying more attention, I guess. Guess this is risky. Come on. And give them a movement back right now, doesn't it? Oh, that was painful. I like this. Just need a way to reveal it. Just some movement stuff. Probably be working on getting some backpack here. Oh. Bound to happen, I guess. Nice. So if we go have no way of getting back, right? Not smart on my part, but Oh boy. Yeah, I woke myself into this. Oh, I still have one. Oops. Oh, I guess. Any way. First, we're going to try to do the boomerang thingy. Is there an arrow here? There is an arrow. Right. Now there is an arrow. Okay. Let's see. Oh, but I guess we got the reusable things, right? Least peaceful. This guy. Only do 3 damage, so that's what I'm not used to. I think we may take the reshuffle here. Actually, I'm thinking in the through the woman on right. One in the back. Who was though? I think about one now. Go back again. Yeah, there is a fun. Yeah. Yep. That was pretty good. So one out in that cost me two. Yeah, that's fair, but I can essentially do it from here, I guess. Wait, what happened? Oh, I ran out of moves, okay. Which one is this one? Safe. Nice. Oh, I can make our way back. Maybe through here so we can deal a little bit more damage. I forgot what I was going. I guess I can get another one. And try to do a backpack with fracture kind of thing. Oh, I don't remember if there was an executed. Nice. Oh wait, I really love turning off. Forget that that doesn't give me a. Two, three, I guess. Bonus. Am I pick you? Not really. Not really. Blocking really, so we don't here. Ooh. So we can do a bunch of damage here. Then we can go. Guess we can teleport here. Go here and then place. A little bit of damage, just a tiny bit. We'll take this, I guess. So next time we're gonna have the big one. I was thinking that this thing. I sure would love a teleport of some kind. Not on that one. It's the shuffling witch, nice. Oh, nice. 1, 2, 3. I guess we can do it. This. Nice. Suppose we can stumble on something here. Who is my shuffling? On that much. Okay. I have to deal with that here. Okay. Then we make our way back to the tower. Skip. Right. Okay. It's here. Are we taking damage here? And the backpack. Okay, that is useful. One, two, three. I gotta deal with her twice. Times, which is not great. This doesn't really help me. One of I'm not fighting here, right? Yes, I am fighting here again. So that one doesn't help us much. What is this one? We can move around a little bit. Let's go. Sort of use a little bit of black back here. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Did it work here? Almost messed it up. Bishop. Oh, nice. See what we get. Unfortunately. Nice. Actually, yeah, we're better off doing this. I could reset the movement. Yeah, this is on drain, right? It is. A little bit more. Always be shuffling. Oh, this is nice. This gives movement, right? Yeah. Right. So we block and hit. Now we are fighting this guy. Nice. Okay. So we have the movement. And get the trophy. this vulnerable guy. Some backpack here. Block again. The vulnerabilities over here. I think it's time to shuffle. That's some backtrack if I need it. I don't think I do, but just in case. Wait, oh, we just lost it. Yeah, it's kind of an issue, isn't it? Now this is reset. Sweet. I mean, it's so sweet. No. This. One was this one. Okay, we're almost there. No. Gotta start all over again. Oh, it's fine again. Can probably manage. Can I make my way there? And the one back, and then probably better off just looping around to this, right? Yep. Oh boy. Oh, this is useful. I'm going to shuffle. Being a light foot. Yeah, that's. Okay. Let me change things a little bit here. We start again. Sure, why not? So I need to block for 14. I think I can manage to do. So if I move this here, I move once, then I do the double thing, then I get. 2 plus this 3. Okay. All right. Go here. Oh, okay. Want to go back to this? No need to risk anything, right? One, two, this. Right. So, shuffling witch, right? Another one. Yes. And get a little bit more of that. Telekinesis. Yes, this is great. This is great. Mm-hmm. this crate. Gives me a lot of backtracking. Yes, that's what I was looking for. You need to be careful here, but I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 4 backtrack. Yeah, I don't need to. Well, that was cool. Let's go with this one. Random stuff for the defense. In the defense, honestly. Don't have any, right? No, I don't have any, so. And now we go with this. What are we playing here? We go random or let's go with this. So this is the max 40 HP guy, so need to be just to be a little bit careful. I suppose we do it this way. Just go here. Right, so we found that. We found that. I cannot use that one just yet. Gonna hit for 15. This doesn't give, this gives movement back, right? Yeah, it gives the movement back, so I'm gonna set up this. Oh wait. Oh, I got bike track so I can get into it. I wanted to. I mean, I could. Don't really have. That leaves me on the right side. The right side. I need ready to go. a bit of a hit here, but just need to do that two more times. Yeah, this is a bit dangerous, isn't it? Okay. Oh, ho, ho. Oh boy. So I need to block. I need to block. I mean, I could swap and then do some damage, right? Like, then do some damage next turn because. This gives me the movement back. I have to use a couple of more movement, right? So, oh, but the mirror gives me the movement back, so yeah, I can do it, right? So, there you go. Go one up. Oh, nice. Getting hit for less, right? Definitely don't wanna do the reset, so do I just leave it ready for next turn? No, we can backtrack. Plenty of backtrack. Oh right, I need to backtrack now. Okay, that's cool. So I just need to find. The movement thing now. That helps a little bit. And this helps me block. Okay. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, actually. Wait a minute. Fortunately, think I may have been able to do some stuff, but I guess I'm here tonight. Oh, this is risky. How many movements do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No. That was stupid on my part. Oh, I don't have train, right? That's the use. Okay. Use this one a little bit here. Explode a little bit. Explode a little bit more. We found the base. Base is great. About the base. So I go one, two. Oh wait. Oh, I can just go 1, 2, right? 1, 2. Oh. Now I do need to be careful because this uses backtracks. So I'm using the backtracks. Well, I guess if I go to the right, I'm not. Let's reveal stuff here. There, there, that's useful. I need to move. Once done, then we backtrack. We need to use backtrack for this. I guess I could remove this thing. Getting hit for 19. It's quite a bit of damage. So. Movements, okay. Deal 10 damage. Okay. So this one's free. I guess we. And then we go back. Oh, do I have to go back? Technically. One, two, and then the movement. Yeah, this is easier to do, right? Guess I could have saved this. If I was gonna stole it. I need 6, so. Oh, this is great. So I need. Oh, actually, I can't. Otherwise, I die. Is there a way to do it through. This blocks a little bit, right? So. I could technically go 1, 2, 1. Oh, but if I swap the shields, then that doesn't work. So counting on that. Yeah, let's count again. 1, 2, 3. Or jump. One, two, three. Missing one. Can't believe this. I'm missing one. Oh, no. I'm missing one. Dang it. I guess I could make my way back to base, right? This, but I need to, yeah. So it would have to be -1, so it'll be at 5 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can make my way back to base and hit for whatever this is. But that does leave me stranded, completely stranded. So, 1. Is there a path? Someplace else that I'm missing here. No. Well, I guess if I can move 17 times, but I can't move 17 times. So the other thing would be like to hit the reset button. Oops. Guess I'm gonna have to hit the reset. Which kind of sucks, but because I'm not sure how many spaces if I go that way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, that doesn't work. No, I need to make my way back to base and then just. I still got some backpack here, so use that. I can use that to block a little bit. Or to hit the reset. So we go 1, 2, 3, hit the reset. And then hopefully we can block for 14. We don't have to block for 14, we can block for less than that, I guess. I guess I can hit and block. Yes. Ooh, nice. So we're blocking already. But I can swap. And that doesn't kill me. Then I can go one more. With the backtrack. And yeah, we just block. We just block. I mean, I suppose I can do it this way. Give me this, please. This is here. Oh, never mind. Victory! I mean, that was fun.